thing is pumping over here. Oh yeah, we got some water. It's gonna be tough. It's not that bad. It's flowing good.
We'll probably get in there with a tube, won't we?
Yeah. Woohoo!
You left the bag back there too,
I left everything there, yeah. Did I get so far and float this thing back to you?
Yeah.
We'll team float.
Your what?
I said we'll team float. Having to go up river. Check this out. Alright, I'm on the bottom. I'm about to send my float out of here. We're gonna push it back down the river to Dave. Hopefully it'll make it. That way he can make his way up here. Ooh, this water's cold. I walked that edge last time, but out there it gets deep.
This just pulled us both, right?
Yeah. It's rated for two. It's rated for two adults.
All right.
Are we actually in the bottom for you right
now? I've got feet on the bottom.
Are you?
Yeah.
My feet don't reach.
But in the middle, it's deep. I'm about to get. Look, this is where I went swimming the other day, and I couldn't get off in there.
Yeah.
It's deep around this section. The dude wanted to jump off something. I was like, this is the spot. Maybe that's the deep edge, yeah.
What?
That's where it gets deep around that cut.
Yeah.
Look, it washed all this up on here today. We're gonna be in that, dude. Cole, we need everybody in this whirlpool. Oh man. I'm just submerging, dude. Andrew, it was so deep. Yeah, I got feet on something. But it's over my head almost. Let's turn you loose in the whirlpool and see if it turns you. Oh, catch the inside current. It's gonna, it should float us back up, right? Oh yeah, because I can't touch, man.
No.
Okay. But the inside current's going.
Let's just say the way out will be a lot easier.
Flying around up there. This is where we beached them last time, isn't it? No?
No, not yet. We're close. Oh, he was asking this
little. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Shit. Yeah, right where it is.
Oh man, we gotta make this corner. We make this corner or go straight across. I'm lost.
Get away from me.
Yeah, that thing got deep. One little spot. What's up, bat friend?
Hey, buddy. Park, folks. This is the real deal.
Tubing an underground river. Under waterfall. I'm going down with my helmet facing me in the face.
Ow! Oh, who sticked it up, man?
Is that rock slick over there?
Oh God! Oh,
that was a close call. That was a ball went right over the blades on that rock. I straddled a blade rock. My legs were just long enough, man.
Mine's
Ooh, cold water in my face. As long as it don't rise much more.
Okay.
Has anybody climbed up into there?
No, let's just go.
There, there's a window up there on one side.
Pretty bad, but let's do it.
Try that side. I think it'll open up.
Oh,
Well, it's the other end we got to worry about.
We can float this one out. Yeah, that's where I went back in there and got stuck the other day.
That side passage might be doable.
Yeah. It looks doable. If you move the suds out of the way. Oh, wow. Hold my beer.
Going in?
Hold my beer, boy.
Under that rock, and you can't get them loose.
We go under?
Going under, right? That's my mark. Yeah. Up under there. Coming back out, gonna be a motherfucker.
Go backwards and put your head up. I think I'd go the way I was just trying.
fill your suit fills up with water.
Woo, it's trying to push me in the rock. Yeah, you can get your head under that.
No way. No way. You got it. Did your leg go under?
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Oh, dude, he's like... Did it? Your hat or helmet?
Barefoot, lost a shoe, deep off in this river cave. See where all that water's coming from.
I gotta get out of that
right there. I'm not gonna do it head first this time.
Thank you.
told y'all the vortex is calling me, man.
Calling
I feel.
Back.
It
ain't calling me back today, though.
These floats are calling me right now.
Write this one off the fucking list.
I'm looking for the.
That'll be exciting again.
Cold.
Is it too floaty?
I thought this was that other part. Thank you. Back to the rafts. Alright. Cavern Reaper, we've been tearing up this river cave tonight. Best river cave night
ever. Dude, this is where you could dang jump off that cliff though.
But this deep.
Is there not a way to get off behind you? Behind me right there? Can you go up that sidewall?
What?
I don't know if you could get off the sidewall, climb up that side and jump. Yeah, cause it's deep. I can't touch. The coldness has finally reached my nutsack.
Yes.
Gosh.
But it gets deep right here. Gets back deep.
Back.
end. I'm now walking around. Yeah.
Maybe it's that side of vault. Yeah, it's just high.
There it goes.
Yes,